I hear a lot of other people say that, you know, if the bride is good, the suitor will come. So if we get a good opportunity, we don't look at what market levels are or whether the markets are likely to fall for the next 6 months or 12 months or no. We go out and buy it wholeheartedly. Do you do that too?
So I think this is where actually baseball is a better analogy. Right?
Okay.
So in baseball, if something is out of your zone, you just leave it, right? And, you know, unlike cricket, you don't get penalized for that. If something is outside of your zone, it's like a white ball. You don't want to touch it. It's not in your zone. But if something is in your zone and you know it really well, and you know that there's a great opportunity in there, and you feel comfortable that even in an adverse future environment, you can generate good returns on that, by all means, invest in that.